little bit of lag here, folks, but in the process, the Klingons looking perhaps to reshow their face over here. Possibly could move in down through here, come and take on these Tritanium again. That would probably be the best utilization of these cavorts. Or they could just sit here and camp this dilithium and rob the guys of anything. So these guys have cloaked out because they're afraid of those cavorts coming in. But they are managing to let these guys, let Butters get his cavorts up and running. But he is going to get a total of 6 of these Quebec classes together, perhaps finish off this stuff. As these cavorts hang out here, looking to jump on juicy little miners. Juicy little miner, come, come. In the meantime, the red is trying to do a little bit of move out, as Boggs has decided to move in on the Tritanium expansion. Dominion players do have slightly sturdy mining ships, so they are a tad harder to deal with. But this C-11, as a support, is actually a decent counter for Bugs. The Bugs do have a problem with their special of dealing with support. As you can see, the bottom of this is less effective against support ships. So this C-11 will be able to handle them a little bit better. Back up here, these cavorts have decided, these Quebec classes have decided to pop out and take on the rest of this mining. Katingad Butters Katinga-ing his miners so that they can cloak out and not give experience, but they are going to get blown up in the process. So 6 Bugs managing to engage on these guys. Couple of C-11s here. Some of Bugs, Bugs managing to do some damage here, but these Bugs are going to be able to repair very easily. And this one guy trying to make it into the repair yard, gonna get it just at the end, and it's dead. Thank you very much. Boggs trying to get some of his guys. This one science vessel probably could make it back in. These C-11 still able to do some damage here, able to withstand this damage here. But the bug is dead. Not quite dead, so never mind. Anyways, you can see just that this support vessel is able to withstand the firepower of these bugs. And we're going to do some firing back and forth here. The lag really is trying to get a little bit bad here, and yes. So, ship's trying to get back into repair as some blue beams go off. Almost dead, almost dead. As it is almost there, trying to get that last inch, and it is must go. And it gets the kill off. So up here on the Klingons not making nice quite yet. The Cavorts, proving to be quite nasty, have managed to shut off the other Klingons, dilithium mining. So yeah, these guys managing to waltz around with a total of 6 of these guys were sort of terrorizing the early game, not so terrorizing stuff anymore. And Boggs, in the meantime, wanting perhaps to play with the bugs, but his nebula ship not doing so hot. Trying to get that guy to walk away. He got some additional bugs, got a C-11 here. Bugs gets bugs. Something else went boom. Here's a red ship as Bog sort of retreats out here. And in the meantime, yeah, unfortunately here, Hal is just not in position to do a whole lot of damage here. These guys are all starved for dilithium. See, Butters trying to move forward, trying to get something. Butters even setting up a mining station way back here, forcing his miners to make a long, long trek. Boggs, having drawn out everybody here, in the process has lost his nebula. But we have managed to blow up a ship. Very laggy. Boggs has a little bit of an upper hand here, having drawn the ship out all the way, and is going to be able to get a kill off on it. So nice micro on Boggs' part, by the way, of taking out some of these bugs. You can see that Beat is producing finally again. And the player is really just kind of calling foul on the lag. Can't say I blame them. As Boggs turns around here and brings up another C11, looking to counter these bugs. But these bugs are managing to repair, and slowly they're going to get sort of a critical mass here as Boggs brings up more ships here. His C11 managing to take a lot of fire, and yeah, that's it. GG, bye Hal, and on account of lag. So see you on the flip side, guys.